Yes, so my correct loving and wonderful people, no be smarting at all. Reunion has brought a lot of issues. Reunion has brought a lot of conversation again. Thank God, another season will soon start, so that all those haters, all those people who feels they don't want to see Phyna with two eyes, will let her rest. Phyna will rest from all the criticism, from all the hatreds that has been going on. Imagine what people are writing. According to herself, they have sent it to her DM how many times? For what? Okay, my correct loving and wonderful people, let us take a look at what they wrote and how Phyna reacted to them. Trust Phyna, she doesn't put her own inside the box at all. It's always inside the basket where everybody will see. I love her because she always practices back to sender. The way you send it to her, that is how she'll return it back to you immediately. She returned it back to them immediately. What nonsense? What is it? Is it only Phyna that went to that reunion that everybody wants to monitor her movement? Everybody wants to monitor what is happening to her. Not even monitoring and saying the truth. You monitor and you come and lie. Hey, that'd be smart, you know. My correct loving and wonderful people, let me read this for you, and also we shall go through how Phyna reacted to them. But before we do that, if you guys are warmly welcome back to this channel, in case you are all here and you still haven't subscribed, please show us some love by clicking on the subscription button. And if you're new, oh my god, you are super welcome. Also show us that love that made you to stop over to check one or two things in this video by clicking on the subscription button. Click on the bell also, so that you will always get a notification whenever we upload a new video. Thank you so much. God bless you, my correct loving and wonderful people. Hey, I've never seen this before. Well, it has happened in most places, but me, this kind of hatred, I don't think I've seen it before. That somebody won a reality TV show and everybody turned to be against. Well, the joy I have is that once the blessings of the Lord is upon you, nobody, no Jupiter, no Mercury, nobody can do anything. So nobody, the best is just try to find out how is this person getting it and what is the success behind it. What's the secret behind the success? How can I get it also? They have forgotten that competition was for 20 something housemates. They were up to 20 something males and females, and she emerged as the number one. That alone should tell them that she is working with the grace. Well, this is what has been going around on social media. They sent it to Phyna and she reacted to them also. Let me read it for you guys. My correct loving and wonderful people, I don't know if this account is fake or not. I don't know the direction the person is coming from. I don't know the fan base that the person belongs to. But all what we can see, this is the write-up. Groovy and Phyna went to meet each other well at reunion. I doubt, because on second day, I heard she tried it with Beauty and was asked to leave the set. She can't behave like an adult to save her life. Phyna didn't get invited back for final day of shooting. She had to lie to fans that she was going to a movie set. See that cooking show she is starting on YouTube. Apparently, her friend Oli has same show. She planned to collaborate with her, so she brings in sponsorship. The evil girl had turned around to do same because she doesn't want Oli to win in life. These people will cry. Phyna's insults were that she lied about her age, that she is 33 with 3 kids, she is hidden, she has plastic body, a liar and a thief. She went to shouting like a market woman and thinks she won. People are cooking on your head. My correct loving and wonderful people, this one is pure hatred. This one is, in fact, so funny, so childish. Let them allow this lady be. If she is shouting or if she talks the way they are referring it to, that is her nature. Let them allow her to be. Now I'm getting tired of all these things. Like, seriously, I'm getting tired of it. Like, seriously. That she went there, what is it? If she had other things to do, for example, we know that most of the actresses, actors are calling for Phyna to come, calling for Phyna for a role, giving her roles to play in that movie. We all know that if she was called for a movie set, she shouldn't have gone. That is funny. That is very, very funny, my correct loving and wonderful people. Well, I said it earlier, my joy is that very soon after the reunion, another level of the show will start. Fresh one is going to start. Then this hatred will definitely reduce. It will go down. Phyna will now stay on her own, enjoy her money, make more money the way she's making it. Okay, she have started another business, the cooking business. They said, okay, because she doesn't want her friends to win. She has not stopped anybody from succeeding. She only go after what she knows she can do. Why are people like this? Let us begin to be matured, for Christ's sake. Let us drop all those things. You call yourself a fan. You're supporting somebody and now making problems on the person's head. Is that the best? It's not at all. Well, my correct loving and wonderful people, I told you guys that Phyna will always have what to say. She will always return back to those senders. If you send, you will get it back. Let me just show you how she replied back to them. You can pause and read. I'll just read a little and leave the rest for you to read. According to Odogwu herself, she retrieved the hatred and refired back to the sender. She said, this is the number 8 person sending me this. And to that level of housemate that is feeding their fans nonsense, you people should rest. I don't have your time. I have moved on. This is the last time and I am deleting this soon. We will. I went on that show with 27 escort. You all should keep feeding your slaves, but then stay away from me. Your original mother has spoken. She added by saying, you all keep lying and saying shit about me. The fact remains that I won. So shocked on it. Dirty slaves. Una kuku no say my mouth no good. May the spirit of God be with you all. Amen. My correct loving and wonderful people, when you follow the story, when you read the write-up and you also read what Phyna wrote, you will see clearly that there was so many lies on it. The lights upon her head. In fact, the shooting, nobody will be able to release or say or tell any stories that happened there until the show is on. That is why they do their recording and later play it on the show for everybody. If you begin to tell us what happened now, then we will not be able to watch the show again. But my take on this is, let them allow Phyna to rest. It's not a crime to win, and she has not insulted anybody. Even though she has done, I think she has apologized for those that she has offended. Why won't they forgive her? It is not a must that people must be friends. It is not a must that you must date a particular person. Not at all. If it is not working, you moved on. It will work somewhere. If the friendship is not forthcoming up, another person will become your friends. Let them allow this lady to stay. My correct loving and wonderful people, at this point, I want to say thank you so much for watching. Remain ever blessed till we meet again. Bye.